So right now we are looking at our stem cell laboratory, and this is a super clean laboratory space where our technicians are working using the stem cells, drying them to isolate them from fat tissue.